We're starting to pick up speed on our school year.
Are you establishing behaviors that will help you to be successful?
Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars.
Good morning, fellow students. It's Thursday, August 28, 2014. I'm Anahi Diaz Dominguez.
And I'm Diego Guevara. Today is Radio Commercial Day.
Did you know that in 1922, the first radio commercial was broadcast?
Queensborough Realty received 10 minutes of airtime on New York station WEAF for $100.
Radio commercials are the main thing that keep our music stations going.
Now, on today's Mars behavior.
Let's take a look at motivation.
When you get to school on time, you are showing enthusiasm.
Which, by the way, is a good synonym for motivation.
As I was saying, you are showing an enthusiasm for learning.
An education can only help your future.
So please take school seriously.
As for others' administration reminders, don't forget that Saturday school starts back up on September 6th.
Also in September, a select few students will be invited to attend an extended school day.
Those that are invited will be accepted to attend. The good news is that they will be provided with dinner.
We'll get you more info on the other important things as the quarter continues.
But right now, don't change the channel.
School announcements are up next.
Welcome back, everyone. I'm Akemi Harvell.
And I'm Bradley Finch with the morning news, or announcements.
Let me just say, bot stops.
Bring them in. The PTA will need them soon.
In the meantime, JSAA is having a fundraiser with Chick-fil-A.
It goes on Monday, September 8th from 5 p.m. to 7 p.m.
This is a great way to help ourselves out by helping the school.
And you have to do is eat at Chick-fil-A on September 8th and let them know that you're there for Swigert.
Also, Ms. Arthur is looking for recyclable items for art projects.
Soda or water bottles.
Newspapers.
House paint.
Plastic containers like margarine or butter tubs like microwave frozen meal containers.
Wire hangers.
And toilet paper tubes.
Next up, we'd just like to put out there that we have an open house going on tonight.
We'll have an ice cream social going on during that time as well.
Open house runs from 6 p.m. to 7:30 p.m.
This is the perfect opportunity for our parents to meet our teachers, so be there.
Now from exciting news.
We have several free dress days coming up.
The first will be on September 5th.
You can buy passes during lunch on the 3rd and 4th for $2.
If you wait until the day the pass will be set, you will be set back $3.
Future dates include October 10th and 29th, November 7th and 21st, and December 5th and the 19th.
And finally, the grade who first reaches 100% turn in the student notebook, laptop, rental agreement marked paid,
or have other arrangements have been made with payments,
will win a cookie party for the whole grade.
Get those agreements in fast.
Now, that's it for now. This has been Bradley Finch
and Akemi Harvell. Clubs and events are next.
I do not understand simplifying.
Well,
yeah,
it's kind of
tricky too. Yeah.
Cool, free gold pencil.
Stupid math problems.
Do you?
Who the heck are you?
I am the genie of the golden pincer. What is it that you wish of me? You have 3 wishes.
I don't have time for that. I just wish that I could pass my math test. I'm gonna fail because I don't know how to simplify.
What is this simplify you speak of?
When you make things smaller, like when you sharpen a pencil.
Smaller. Now that I can do.
Wait, what?
Vipri on varazu.
Wait, this doesn't seem right. Why am I getting shorter?
Not feel natural. Wait, am I shrinking? Are my feet getting? Why are my feet getting smaller?
What's up, Titans? My name is Natavia.
I'm Amaziah with Clubs and Event.
We have some cool things going on this year.
And most of these should be starting up next month.
Now for what we have to look forward this year.
Tech Club, also known as Computer Club, is right out. But there may be a Broadcasting Club.
Pre-engineering will be starting, so that should satisfy some geek hearts.
Drama is another good possibility for after-school entertainment.
Yearbook will meet on Thursday starting on September 11th.
Be sure to get a permission slip from Ms. Adams at any time.
Pre-orders will be available starting on at Open House on the 28th.
Same price as last year, $15 if it is ordered before winter break.
$20 after winter break.
Battle of the Books for all grade level will start up once a week.
And we can also look forward to Environmental Club.
As well as National Junior Honor Society.
Our club will also continue this year, as well as Orchestra Club.
And finally, ladies, keep your ears open for Girl Power, which is brand new this year.
That's all for now. This has been Natavia.
And I'm Amaziah. One more reminder. You can ride the activity bus when joining the club or participating in one.
Stay tuned for sports.
Sports is next!
Good morning, Titans. This is Jeremy Davis.
And Amari Davis with KRKT Sports.
First up, we'd like to remind you ladies that girls track has begun.
Be sure to get your physicals done or you can't participate.
You also need a physical if you are interested in joining Coach Meyer in a wrestling preseason
clinic. This starts up in the gym immediately after school starting next Monday.
Anybody and everybody is welcome to come see what the sport of wrestling is all about.
Your physicals must be turned in no later than September 21st.
But keep in mind that you cannot participate until coach has that.
It is the end of the third preseason week, which means that we are essentially ready for week one. We will be watching for roster cuts and suspensions, but very little on the field this week will matter.
In international sports, Manchester City made an ominous statement by beating Liverpool 3-1 in a strangely one-sided clash in Etihad.
And that's it for today, except for the joke.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Canoe.
Canoe who?
Canoe, help me with my homework.
Wow, really?
That's all, folks. I'm Jeremy Davis.
And Amari Davis.
Before we go, would everyone please rise for the pledge?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.